It's got two pathways. You can do drama or dance, and then you can't, you know, you just kind of work like on topics and that to do with both of them.
HN qualifications are designed to be vocational and focus more on performance. So students will develop strong technique and performance skills in acting or dance. But in addition, there are some transferable skills that they can take to industry or into employment.
I'm studying HND dance. It's various styles. There's ballet, there's tap, there's contemporary, there's jazz styles, and there's choreography. So it's sort of everything underneath the sort of umbrella of dance.
I'm doing the drama path, so that entails me to learn acting, learning lines, devise, being able to direct.
And we do some written. We do like essays and things to like support all your performances, but it does focus mainly on performance, which is really nice.
We have sort of worked with the drama students to put on a performance and had to work to like devise a piece with the drama students. So there is sort of elements of working with drama and physical theatre as well.
Well, the facilities here are quite substantial.
Yeah, we have like the studio and the space and things. You can use like all the lights in there and everything. So it's really like you get the feel of working in an actual industry rather than just a classroom. And then the teaching staff, they've all got loads of experience within the working industry.
Confidence was my big issue, so I chose drama to get my confidence level up, and since the years I've been here, it's helped me out a lot and I'm enjoying it very much.
I just think the learning side of it, I mean, it just opens your mind up and it makes you think, you know, makes you think that you can do it. And also I think the teachers all give you a bit of a push.
The best thing about studying at Havering College, I'd say, is the opportunities that you get working towards a show. And all of that allows you to make you feel like you're sort of constantly achieving and progressing.